A 35 feet statue collapses. Protests, blame game, and then a rare apology. But there was enough ammunition for the opposition. 8 months after it was inaugurated by none other than Prime Minister Narendra Modi, the 35 feet long statue of Maratha Emperor Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj came crashing down. What followed next were unprecedented scenes in the Indian politics.
मेरे आराध्य देव छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज की उनके चरणों में मस्तक रख के माफी मांगता हूं।
प्रधानमंत्री को सिर्फ शिवाजी महाराज से माफी नहीं मांगनी चाहिए। अगर माफी मांग रहे हैं तो महाराष्ट्र के हर व्यक्ति से माफी मांगनी चाहिए।
प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी इज नेवर सीन बिफोर अपॉलॉजी एंड लोकसभा लीडर ऑफ अपोजिशन राहुल गांधीज अटैक हाईलाइट्स द इम्पोर्टेंस द 17th सेंचुरी मराठा एम्परर स्टिल होल्ड्स इन महाराष्ट्र एंड विद असेंबली इलेक्शंस अप्रोचिंग द इश्यू ऑफ मराठा आइकॉन्स स्टैच्यू कोलैप्स हैज बिकम इवन मोर रेलेवेंट फ्रॉम उद्धव ठाकरे शिवसेना टू शरद पवार एनसीपी टू कांग्रेस The opposition is breathing fire at the Eknath Shinde-led government.
मूर्ति क्यों टूटी है? भ्रष्टाचार हुआ है ना? खुलकर बोलिए, भ्रष्टाचार हुआ है।
राजनीति करने का काम बीजेपी ने किया था। 8 महीने के अंदर वो भव्य प्रतिमा वहाँ पे गिरने का कारण ही जो है इनकी कमीशन खोरी।
The collapse site has seen protests from across the political spectrum. Over 340 years since his death, Shivaji remains at the heart of Maharashtra's politics. Whether it's the BJP, Congress, Shiv Sena's, NCP's or even Prakash Ambedkar, the Maratha icon seemingly resonates with all political parties, despite being a favorite of the Hindu right. So how did Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj become the hot button issue in poll-bound state? And most importantly, can the most revered king decide the fate of the 288-member strong assembly? Let's decode. On August 26, amid heavy downpour and strong winds, a 35 feet tall statue collapsed in Maharashtra's Sindhudurg district. Interestingly, the statue was inaugurated by PM Modi on Navy Day, that is December 4 last year. From hurting sentiments of around 13 crore Maharashtrians to allowing rampant corruption, the opposition Mahavikas Aghadi launched a barrage of allegations at the Mahayuti. Seemingly caught off guard, the members of ruling alliance came up with bizarre excuses. From trying to shift blame onto the Indian Navy to even accusing wind speed before coming up with a proper plan of action. 4 days later, on August 30, an FIR was registered against sculptor Jaideep Apte, while Chetan Patil, the structural consultant, was arrested in Kolhapur. Later, on September 5, Jaideep Apte too was arrested, of course, after 10 days of remaining untraceable. With elections approaching and the row brewing, Prime Minister Narendra Modi sought forgiveness from the people of Maharashtra, calling the Chhatrapati his deity.
और ये हमारे संस्कार है कि इस धरती पर आते ही आज मैंने पहला काम मेरे आराध्य देव छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज में उनके चरणों में सर झुका करके क्षमा मांगने का कर रहा हूं।
Ever since the statue has collapsed, the Mahavikas Aghadi has doubled down on its attack on the ruling alliance. It started with accusations of the government allowing inexperienced people to be a part of the project. Then, the opposition alliance accused the Shinde-led government of rampant corruption in such a pious project. Mumbai and several other parts of Maharashtra witnessed widespread protest by the Mahavikas Aghadi. To counter this immense pressure being built up by the opposition, Deputy Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis even dragged Jawaharlal Nehru into the debate.
आप मुझे पंडित नेहरू जी का, इंदिरा जी का एक भी लाल किले से भाषण दिखाइए जिसमें उन्होंने छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज का उल्लेख किया हो। इतना ही नहीं, नेहरू जी ने तो अपने डिस्कवरी ऑफ इंडिया में छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज का पूरा अपमान किया, क्या उसकी माफी कांग्रेस पार्टी और महाविकास आघाड़ी मांगेगी?
इफ रिपोर्ट्स आर टू बी बिलीव्ड, द कोलैप्स हैज स्पिन्ड द यूनिटी विद इन महायुति स्पाइरलिंग डाउनवर्ड्स। अमिड रिपोर्ट्स ऑफ एग्जिस्टिंग रिफ्ट्स, इनिशियली द थ्री की पिलर्स ऑफ द अलायंस, चीफ मिनिस्टर एकनाथ शिंदे एंड हिज टू डेप्यूटीज देवेंद्र फडणवीस एंड अजीत पवार, डिड नॉट सीम टू बी ऑन सेम पेज। रिमेंबर, ever since the alliance faced a setback in the Lok Sabha polls, all has seemingly not been well within the Mahayuti. Maharashtra's identity and Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj have become inseparable. The 17th century emperor, known to take on the mighty Mughals, taking out Afzal Khan with a bagh nakh and creating an equal opportunity military and social structure, has been hailed by many. Under Shivaji, the Maratha Empire prospered, eventually reaching as far as Bengaluru. Even Asaduddin Owaisi, popular for his pro-Muslim, pro-backward stance, has hailed Shivaji Raje in his speeches.
Chhatrapati Shivaji ke paas 13 Musalman general the. Unka law minister Musalman tha. Top ka minister Musalman tha. Shivaji एक सूफी के पास बराबर जाते थे तो शिवाजी मुगलों के खिलाफ था, छत्रपति शिवाजी इस्लाम के खिलाफ नहीं था। छत्रपति शिवाजी इस्लाम के खिलाफ नहीं थे, वो तो गरीब और मजलूमों का एक बहुत बड़ा बादशाह था।
इनफैक्ट द महाराजा प्लेड हिज पार्ट इन इंडियाज इंडिपेंडेंस टू, फ्रॉम बाल गंगाधर तिलक टू भीमराव अंबेडकर, prominent freedom fighters highlighted Shivaji's legacy to unite Indians against the British Raj. Even Shiv Sena's founder, the so-called Hindu Hriday Samrat Bal Thackeray, named his party after the Maratha ruler. Across India, railway stations and airports have been named after the Chhatrapati, but he seems to hold a special place in Maharashtra politics. Shivaji's influence on the Maratha psyche is such that Aurangabad was renamed Chhatrapati Sambhaji Nagar after the name of Shivaji's son, a noted military general in his own right. Amidst all this, equations come to the fore. Marathas account for 28% of Maharashtra's population and play a decisive role in 17 to 18 Lok Sabha constituencies, while influencing many more. Out of 20, 12 chief ministers of Maharashtra have come from the Maratha community. In a state where Shivaji Raje and his legacy are so deeply ingrained, it is not surprising that the collapse of his statue has triggered a political storm. With the Maratha Kota stir led by Manoj Jarange Patil in the background, the Fadnavis Shinde Ajit trifecta has its work cut out. Assembly elections are around the corner. The opposition is pulling out all stops to prove that the Mahayuti has disrespected Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. All eyes are now on that one big question. Can a statue's collapse bring about an alliance's fall?